Oh, Paddy dear, and did you hear the news that's going round? The shamrock is forbid by law to grow on Irish ground. No man St. Patrick's Day may keep, his colour can't be seen, for there's a cruel law again, the wearing of the green. I met with Napper Tandy, and he took me by the hand. Said he, how is old Ireland, and how does she stand? She's the most distressful country that ever can be seen, for the hanging men and women, for the wearing of the green. Then since the colour we must wear is England's cruel red, sure Ireland's sons will ne'er forget the blood that has been shed. You may take the shamrock from our hat and cast it on the sod, but it will take root and flourish there, the wonderfoot it's trod. When the laws can stop the blades of grass from growing as they grow, and when the leaves in summertime their colour daren't show, then I will take out the shamrock I wear in my carbine. But until that day, please God, I'll stick to the wearing of the green. But if at last the colour should be torn from Ireland's heart, her sons with shame and sorrow from the dear old Isle will part. I've heard a whisper of a land that lies beyond the sea, where rich and poor stand equal in the light of freedom's day. Oh, Erin, must we leave you driven by a tyrant's hand? Must we seek a mother's blessing from a strange and distant land, where the cruel cross of England shall never more be seen, and where, please God, we live and die still wearing of the green?